A dozen halau hula are gathering at a historic Queen Emma Summer Palace for the 45th annual Prince Lot Hula Festival. It's the largest non-competitive hula festival in the islands, and it's once again going virtual this year. Sponsored by the Bank of Hawaii Foundation, the two-hour program is hosted by Kamaka Pili and Brooke Lee. It will air on Thursday, November 3rd from 7 to 9 p.m. on KHON2.